The Texas Commission on Jail Standards has given the Wichita County Law Enforcement Center the green light after it failed state inspection the first time around.
County Judge Woody Gossom says Commissioner Mark Beecham helped the jail pass with flying colors, working hard to make sure issues were up to standard. In June, the LEC failed on two items, plumbing issues and the smoke evac system, which is required to alert of a fire within a certain amount of time. Now that inspections are over, Sheriff David Duke says there is now a better timeline for when inmates will move into the new jail.